too small.
Concrete it this summer.
Yeah.
I'm close for a private party. Oh.
There's a bit of lights out. Oh, it's a Christmas day.
If I was buying a car, I'd get that
money. Yeah.
Get anything, huh?
Yeah, exactly. Last time we were here, there was someone with a pet chicken, a goose.
A pet goose?
Yeah, no, it was actually, yeah, it was a goose.
Yeah.
On a leash.
I'm not sure.
church. This was part of the Bronte estate. So this is all, yeah, this is all Bronte property. Yeah, that was their, estate over there. It's all a museum there now, so you can actually go in and. Yeah. Oh, this was the church as well. This is the first church. Patrick Bronte. Yeah. Oh wow, it's a market in there now.
Huh?
It's a market, and do you want to go and have a look in there afterwards?
Yeah.
We're coming back down.
We've got to go around that way anyway.
Yeah. Have a look at the market inside.
Oh, it's like you are walking like that. Get on.
Sorry, no, it's fine. It's okay. No problem.
Dum-dum again. Yay. Hold up.
That's good stuff for a decade.
Oh, yeah. That's the Bronte house. Go up there was where the novel was thought out. And then they walked up the mountain. There's a trail that you can walk up with the rivers and everything else where they actually sat there and actually wrote out the book.
Wuthering Heights.
Wuthering Heights. Yeah.
Crafty, are they?
Yeah, it's a little craft fair in here. Have a look at it.
Do you want to stay
here? Yeah, definitely.
Hi, mate.
Hey. Oh, is it?
A pound each admission.
Oh.
You get free tea and coffee with that.
Yeah. Bring the pound in. It'll be £10.
Yeah, you're all competitive.
Yeah. Wow. I know these little places are all on top of each other, but they make it so quaint though. Yeah. So this is the church that was built after that little church we walked in there now. Yeah, this one was built afterwards. And then they took over the parish here. Sure. Oh wow.
Welcome to King's Arms. Dogs and muddy boots.
Ah, the King's Arms. Dogs and muddy boots. Yeah, we're down either that way or that way. Yeah, oh, go this way or that way. Or, do you want to have a look inside the shops? Yeah, there's some really cool little gift shops. Maybe you could just miss something from some little thing.
Just get up there. Goodbye, Haworth. I have belly full of steak and ale pie. I'm having a little nap on the way home.